Julio Ma began his hashtag Songs of Comfort project with a performance of his own. And an appeal to our audience.
We're collecting what is personal, what is true, what is community. Because community is nothing except what is based on trust.
People of all kinds have responded. Paul Simon with his classic American tune.
Many is the time I've been mistaken, and many times confused.
Nothing's gonna harm you.
Ahmed Sinno, lead singer of the Lebanese band Mashru Layla.
Not while I'm around.
The famed folk rock duo, the Indigo Girls, also answered the call.
It's easy to be cruel, it's better to be kind.
And members of the Toronto Symphony Orchestra found a creative way to perform while keeping social distance. Most of all, ordinary people all around the country and the world created their own musical moments. Outside Chicago, a woman played for her neighbors, as is happening more and more. In Omaha, Nebraska, 9-year-old Annabelle Blake, her father, and a family friend performed a traditional Irish folk song.
In a neat little town, they called Belfast. From Francis to Trade, I was proud.
A man played a song for his granddaughters, wanting them, as he wrote, to feel good about themselves. And they did. Dira Sugandi was joyful in Indonesia.
Then I threw aside
when I find myself in time.
Two friends, one in Ireland, the other in Germany, harmonized on a Beatles song.
Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
And from Copenhagen, pianist Niels Landoki shared jazz. Perhaps most fitting and hopeful for the times, two Mayo Clinic doctors in a video posted by a new fan. Just a few of the songs now being shared. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Jeffrey Brown.
Everything is gonna be alright.